Controversies on Deepika Padukone, Ranbir Kapoor and Katrina Kaif's love triangle shows no signs of dying down. The three have been constantly in the news for one thing or the other. Recently, Deepika hosted a bash for her industry friends to celebrate the success of her movie Piku. The who's who of Bollywood were present at the party. But we just heard that there were other surprising names on the guest list. Deepika confessed that she had also invited her ex-boyfriend Ranbir Kapoor and his current live-in lover Katrina Kaif to the bash. The couple gave the party a miss for obvious reasons, but Deepika says that she understands their decision. She further said that it was a difficult phase for RK Jr. as the celebration was just held a couple of days after his film Bombay Velvet was declared a box office disaster. Deepika added that she empathized with the actor as she has also gone through a similar phase in her career. Now, isn't that sweet of Deepika trying to be the mature one here? Maybe Ranbir and Katrina could also follow her footsteps and let bygones be bygones. For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.